Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Lantech Q300 semi-automatic stretch wrapper. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set for single phase, 120 volts.